Welcome, friends. Today I'm starting to play a new American Civil War game. It's called War and Peace, American Civil War. It's one of my favorite historical events from the American history. I have chosen the Confederacy side. Let's see. First mission. Build your farm. I forgot to skip the tutorial for a real time. You can fast speed. Well, the sound effects are very cool in this game. Now, build a lumber camp. This is President Davis from the Confederacy. Seems I can fast speed it. It's of course a little tutorial. Now build a college. The college has been built. Wonder what the college does. You have many upgrades. If you want, upgrades cost you resources. Military, combat, supplies. Let's start with this. Can I research something here? I don't have enough resources for research right now. If I want free gold. Oh, I got a bonus. It's already very good. Build a cotton mill. Oh, and for it, I receive bonus. You need to collect them all. Cool. I also have a leveling system. And I can assign skills. Currently, I cannot upgrade that. Let's maximize this one. Good. I've assigned all my current skills. Now, cotton mill. Boom, boom. Cotton mill built. Those are a lot of resources. Main resources. Food, iron, greenbacks. This must be some dollars. Cotton, of course, the Confederacy's currency. And wood. Well, let's try to upgrade the building right now. If First, I need to upgrade the fort. This is the fort. Have enough resources. It takes very fast. It's very fast. 4 minutes. Good. But in the meantime, let's see. Can I build a second farm? No, I mean another building at the same time. Seems you can only build one building at a time. It's good that I have the option to speed up the progress. House. So housing provides you cash. Seems logic. And now a barracks. This must be the place where I train my soldiers. Gatling gunners, lots of troops. Howitzers, sharpshooters, mortars, dragons, Spencer riflemen, Enfield musketeers, Whitworth cannons, sabersmen. Lot of options. Now let's collect all my rewards. And I've leveled up that fast. So many options. And a bonus. Cool. Jefferson Davis. Now ones need to train some militias. Yeah, guide me, Mr. Jefferson. Each unit upkeep 20 minus 20 means what? Cash? Food, wood, and dollars. Good against cavalry, siege, and of course weak against siege artillery. Builders are idle. Can I upgrade the building? No, but I think I can upgrade the college right now. Good. Let's speed up the process. It's good that there are so many bonuses here. There is another upgrade in the meantime. Train more militias, because why not? It has a ranking system. Very easy to spot it. Research speed is good. This is my commander. Bonuses given by the commander. If you want deals or something like this. Another bonus. Research also takes time. Well, now let's upgrade the farm because Jefferson Davis orders me to do it. I guess I already know. They put me to upgrade every building of level 1. Now the cotton mill. Of course, I knew it. Iron mine now. And now the house to leave a level 3. Don't forget to collect the resources. And this is how you fast level in this game. Not bad. So, is this game worth trying? In my opinion, yes. If you are a fan of Civil War, American Civil War games, then you should definitely give it a try. You are not going to be bored, in my opinion. Now want to get into combat, because those troops must be used in combat. I'm sure of it. We'll see in a later tutorial.